So now the final of the women's 100 meters, the T11. No Guillermina in this. As Lu Cuiqing on her birthday names another sprint trap. They were left a long time, but now they're away. And Lu is flying already with the two Santoses on either side. It's Lu Cuiqing. She's in front. It's Santos, Jerusa Santos trying to bear down. But it's Lu Cuiqing who'll take it. 12.43. And that is the sprint treble for Lu. Gold in the four, gold in the two. And now 100 meters gold for Lu as well. Santos second and Santos third. Jerusa and Jhulia. Jia was in fourth place. But it is gold again on the treble for Lu Cuiqing. On her birthday. Su Donglin pleased. Unstoppable. She has been all week. Jerusa Santos comes through for a fifth major championship silver medal on the outside in lane 7. But it's Lu Cuiqing who takes the honours yet again. It's been her week. Impressively successful all the way. And she is the three-time reigning world champion. Jerusa Santos in second, her fifth major championship silver. Jhulia Santos in third, her fourth major championship bronze. So another major success for Lu Cuiqing, and she will go into Rio realistically favorite in all three sprint events. Jerusa Santos second, Jhulia Santos third.
Wasn't like a step off